You ready? Now, it's going to make some bubbles. How high do you think the bubbles are going to go? This high? That high? This high?
5 meters.
Oh, I don't think 5 meters. I think that's a bit tall. Are you ready? Go! Go!
Whoa! Hey! Look out!
Need a small hole.
Oh, we'll make a small hole next time.
Yeah.
That was a big hole.
Okay. All right. Okay. Whoa! How high is... Holy moly! All right, Rich, that one was totally... That is... Yeah. Oh, that's definitely the highest. Oh, but it's going to have duration. Oh, still going. Oh, that was by far and away the longest one. A lot more mentos. Okay, come on, gentle, seriously.
We should
have
bought those lab coats at
Questacon.
Oh!
Yeah.
Where's
the
Questacon
in?
You guys
saw the pictures of it on Facebook.
What's it?
Oh!
Oh my goodness! Look at it, it's still
going. That's fabulous!
That is. Now, kids, don't touch that, can they? Don't touch it.
It's fine.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's donated its oxygen now, it is.
Can we touch it?
Yeah, you can touch it.
Yes. Holy moly, look at it.
It's hot.
Can you see the heat being giving off? That's called an exothermic reaction.
It is indeed.
Still going.
Wow,
it's still
it's,
going.
It's warm as a bath.
Is it?
Warm. Touch it.
That was incredible.
That's victory.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Yay,
John.
Give us a victory sign, mate. Yay, John.
Oh, look at it. It's still going.
Oh, it's hot.
Are you smelling it, actually?
Sorry, that's
it's
actually
hot?
Quite hot.
That,
oh,
that,
that,
whoa.
You can see
and
the
that's
skin?
Just heat.
Oh,
that's
it looks
smell.
Hot.
It's still
it's
going.
It's just releasing heat.
Wow, look at your hands. It's orange.
Right, who wants to brush their teeth? It's time now.
Piping hot.
I need to.
Everyone always wants to assault my bottom. Yeah. What is it with my bottom?
They do go for the bottom. Bum. Bum.
Okay. No. Hey, I'm going to video, so not, no. Hey, that's a nice hat. Please. Oh, man. What the fathers have to deal with from daughters, man, isn't it? Okay, who's going to hold the funnel? Hey, Akko, can you hold the funnel for him?
Make sure you get height on this one too.
You better get ready to back off real quick, Noog.
Have it looked
like... Mel, are you watching or not? Yeah.
Tell us when.
You're ready. Going to be covered with elephant toothpaste if you don't. Run! Betty, run!
Wow.
Looks like.
Do you think it was too much green? Huh?
I don't know.
No, yeah, the bottle is nicely
warm. Where is the bottle?
It's melted
the
there.
Bottle is in there, but that's the thing. That was all trapping in the heat. That's what's accelerated, I reckon.
Look, I can see the bottles. Oh, maybe it's just fallen over. Look.
Yeah, it's just fallen over.
Oh!
No, look at it.
Oh, yeah.
What did you do?
That achieved some...
Oh, no, it's just, yeah.
No, it's okay. I'll be inside soon.
You set it on fire?
No. All right.
There,
this session of science over.
No.
Well done.
Very good. Most impressive.
See, people go on about Marie Curie, but really, she never did this.
I know. Yeah, I mean, she...
Well, she did, but it was radioactive.
She just made herself sick.
Exactly. Well, ultimately sick.
Really sick.
Can you get that same photo with her in the bikini?
How you doing there, Dad, Noggy?
As fast as Anderson, but he's very good at gauging that Anderson's going to move forward and he gets out of the way. And he makes Anderson hit because of that. Whereas other guys have stood flat-footed in front of him and allowed Anderson to get his timing down and launch shots.
Oh,
here's a good shot to the body.
Oh, no, it's broken. Is that broken? I can't believe he isn't getting up and fighting.
Oh, the poor
player.
Oh, that's
awesome. Watch this, he checks it.
Oh! Jesus!
Ah!
This is
Does anyone want to go and vomit now?
You know, as bizarre as this sounds, if I was woken up.